So you do a blogger breakfast, which you really wanted to have an outlet for bloggers of color, especially ones with focus on fashion and beauty, to have a place where they network and we kind of talk about issues and situations that are very important to you guys. I also want this to be very interactive. I want to make sure that you guys really get what you came for. So we're not going to talk a very long time. I want you to jump in and ask as many questions as you have.
And
this is one of my main pieces from my collection. It's a black jumpsuit and it's made out of two layers of silk chiffon, so it's very comfortable and breezy.
A lot of times I know bloggers are trying to figure out, how do I partner with brands, or how do I get brands to advertise on my blog, how do I create revenue from blogging, which is what I love to do. I think this is an awesome opportunity to get some of those answers today.
All I can say is that there is a large demographic and community of people out there who don't see their needs reflected in a national magazine or even online. And so we try to give that to them.
Yeah. Obviously, we get a lot of posts. My colleague who directs our marketing is over there and she's smiling. A lot of posts. And you would be amazed at some of the posts that come in. And so I would really, I mean, you chose host, be honest.
Yeah, be honest.
Okay.
Be honest. Oh, yeah.
So it's not really so much a big of a size for bloggers. It's really impressions, engagement.
Well, if you guys look more at the quality of the work, the video, the editing, you know, the stuff that we put out there, the way that we speak, the way we interact with our audience, we look at that more than the quantity. I would say both.
I think it was amazing. I think that we need to have many more events like this and continue the conversation. You know, the better we can bridge the gap between, you know, bloggers and brands and retailers, the more business we can.
Very informational. I'm a new blogger. I'm a wedding planner by profession. So this was definitely, it gave me a lot of tips and tricks that I could possibly use to help build my blog into a business for me.
Why do you think they do it? We're having this because they say that bloggers are just like the first point of contact.